Thank you very much. My name is mentioned Zahid, Z-A-H-I-D, Bukhari, Bukhari, U-K-H-A-R-I, and I'm with the ICNA Council for Social Justice. Other than endorsing the AMP position, American Muslim for Palestine position on this issue, I would just very briefly explain that for three reasons, we are not in favor of this move and we are against that move. The first reason is that it is really an unjust decision, if he makes that decision. I know they are proposing that. Unjust to America, unjust to American interest, unjust to Christian, unjust to Jewish who love to have peace over there, and unjust to Muslims all over the world. It is against President Trump, it's his own position of America first. It was explained before also. It is not America first type thing. It could be America alone, but not America first. So, and the third is that it is against his own desire to become a wonderful broker or the only broker for this Israeli-Palestine issue. When you are hurting the one side of the whole issue, how can you become, how can you fulfill your own desire to become a wonderful broker of that issue or the only broker of that issue? So for that reason, we would demand that President Trump should not do that. And as the other three presidents for last 22 years, they have been doing this exemption, and he should continue that policy.